It's December 8th, 2017, and we went from zero snow to 7 inches today, and here we're going to do the dog walk. Uh-oh, we got another dog coming over here. Oh, that's Scout. He's a good doggy. We got another dog right here, too. And we're about ready to head down in the woods down this trail right here. All right, we're down at the lake. We're standing on the dam. This is what it looks like. We got doggy here. Doggy here. Oh, Scout's gone. We got my neighbor Julie over here. Hi, Julie. Cheyenne. You having fun, Cheyenne boy? Oh, you love this snow, don't you? All right. You ready to go? Let's go. All right. It's December 8th, 2017. 7 inches of snow today so far, and it's still hammering. I'm down on the our private lake on the dam. We got the dogs here. Here's Gaia. Gaia, you having fun today? And Cheyenne down there, my neighbor's dog Scout's down there. Pretty cool looking. Looks like a black and white movie. One last little movie section here. On our way back to the house. Here's Cheyenne boy. What do you think about the snow, boy? Uh-oh, what was that? This guy right up here. Okay, come on, let's go home. Let's go. Come on, let's go home. Need a steady cam on the phone. Hard to walk in this snow. About 7+ inches deep. December 8th, 2017. We just did a walk around our lake, and this is the final leg through the woods back to my house. It's beautiful, but it's supposed to get down the 20s tonight, which means this will be frozen hard tomorrow. And that's always really tough to walk in or mountain bike in, which I do. Well, I'm just about back at the house. I think you get the idea here. Look at this. It's gorgeous. And that's it for the snow video today.